let's look at an absolute value problem with an unknown in it. In fact, an unknown and an inequality. How do you translate this inequality that's written mathematically right now into English? The distance between what and what is either less or greater than something.